playing Mario and Luigi Partners in Time. Last episode, hijinks. That's all I'm going to say. Also, Mario and Luigi got kidnapped by a big Snodge, and now we have to save them. By the way, we can't get in through here, so we're gonna have to take the detour. Also, I don't think we're gonna be seeing this panel anytime soon later in the game, as it's only accessible for 2 players. So, we learned the drill and the hammer move in the last episode, which was very, very useful. And also, we learned about, well, those little egg spots that you've been seeing around, such as this one. You'll get a bean if you dig under them. Well, I guess now you know about that, and as the usual progression with something like that, I will be collecting all of them in this game. There's also some stuff up here, but no way, yet it is useful. Okay, hammer this. Now I need to get another switch and wall switch. Whack joy. Simple enough that just translates to hit the switch on the wall and you'll be happy. Oh, remembered what I have to do. Dig up here, go through here, swap back to jump, go over here. Gotta go to the right, whoops. Crap, I missed. So, don't forget to practice. Oh boy, this is just gonna be so many load. This is just gonna be a big load of fun, huh? My voice cracked! Okay, I guess Mario? Simple enough. Instead of doing that noise, let's just do the best thing that we have in our arsenal. Fight now, we level up. Let's go for health. Let's go for defense. Oh my god, that's perfect! Beautiful number. Here's the enemy. And I didn't first strike. And they get the first turn. Oh crap! Got him, finally. Oh Maximum Fire Drive. Green Shell. For some odd reason. Which one has the item? This one. Mushroom Drop. Oh god. First Strike? First Strike! Didn't work. Oh, come on! Oh, now we're down. So, here's the difference from one of Mushrooms, it revives with half HP, and one of Supers is self-explanatory. So, what would register as half if it's not exactly an even number? Close enough. Try? Oh, come on. Got him. Okay, so, just gotta practice with the hammers. That was fantastic. And we got a green shell back. Just be a smart idea to dig underneath the ground. Okay. Can't dig if I'm underneath the block. Alright, now we're going to go save Mario. So, really, you have to break these things. They even have an animation of them, of the roots dying. Great Snodge. Now we're finally reunited with enemies.
Let's go.
Hey! Nice, found our buds. Yeah, buds make helping the buds go makes the world go round. I'm gonna teach you how to use a hammer with piggyback, okay? Use a hammer. This is literally what I mean by like double jumping. You'll have a double crunch. So, A, and then X. So it's literally for Luigi, it's B and X. Really. That's it. B. Y. Simple enough. Oh, and with that, the don't button when it shakes. Raise the top and press the button when it shakes. But do your best, and we are out of here. Alright, spiked enemy, therefore. Bro, flowers. Oh, didn't take long. Simple as could be. Okay, moving on. Alright. Oh yeah, like I said, you can't activate those buttons. Oh shoot, meant to save, hold on. You know, every time when you do something, There's also an answer that is added. Mario and Luigi has been rescued by their younger selves. What an odd feeling that must be. Get moving and find the Cobalt Star Shard. And continue on the episode. I remember I said that and then I accidentally cut the video off. Whoopsies. Cannonballers. And we have a new enemy here, so...
Let's go!
Oh god. These guys are kinda weird with their attacks. They're named Dr. Shroom, simple as can be. The little skull ones actually shrink them, and you'll have to hammer them, I believe. No, it's hammer. And then the shrooms actually makes it grow into Hulk Hogan. Being as accurate as I can be. And they lose their thing when you hit. Oh! Well, I just skipped a turn. They also get two turns. There'll be others in the future. Oh god. Oh. For Mario and Luigi. Speaking of which, oh what? So to disturb you, this time I must teach you to count beans. Please press A. Please press right on the D-pad or press R if you follow. Look here to see how many beans the juveniles have dug out of the ground. That is all I have to point out. Back to adventure. Yeah, that's literally all. So beans. Now you know. Oh yeah, there's also those UFO things. I'm not really interested in talking about those. Those guys are annoying. Moving on! So where we will, of course, save. Oh, whoops! Sorry. Alright, we have an... Oh, okay, never mind. I can just hit B, right? Yeah, I can. What should I do? I'm just going to continue on to the next room and see what happens. After that, Loogie, baby. Anyways, ready B. prick. I button mashed so fast that Luigi got out there without losing coins. Oh yeah, that also happens sometimes in the game. Oh, gotta wait for the babies. Well, not the point, so... I like how they refer the, Oh, God! They have a spoiler jump, by the by. Too much energy out of me button mashing like that. Oh shoot, I need the brothers and able to get up there. Well, while we're on the subject of that, why don't we just fight this new thing? Okay. So, yep. Let's go to Lactifu? I don't know. That's not important. Trying to show what other things he has. Oh. I'm just going to end the episode off after this, so let's end it on a high note. Let's show cannonballers. R A. Okay. So A Y B X. Oh yeah, by the way, that happens if the enemy dies while you're in mid attack. You just end the attack. Nothing else happens. Attacks. Hey, don't you dare waddle towards me! Now let's quickly get him up there before we end this off. Up there. Toad Vim. Okay, X. And X. Where are they? Oh, if they're on screen or in the same-
Oh no!
Oh, you butthole! Oh, you butthole! Oh, my refreshing herbs does not, quickly get them back up, so, gotta stick around and fight, I guess. Oh, dizzy. Oh god, I forgot that they do a double attack. Well, now we win. And Mario's poisoned. Just caught that. So dizzy and poison. Let's get back and let's save. No. Oh, that's it for this episode. So if you guys enjoyed this video, please like, comment. Please like, comment, and subscribe. As always, thanks for watching, and have a great day or night wherever you are. I also just noticed that I lost a few coins, but that doesn't matter. See you then! I'm sorry, holy crap!